Environmental issues are much grander than our first thought of a recycling bin or a plastic straw in a turtle's nose, albeit still validly important. Environmental impacts are the way in which an organization affects the environment, defined as the natural world, including people, plants, and animals. Today's pressing environmental issues can be defined as climate change, natural resource scarcity, and pollution and waste. Let's define climate change a bit more. Climate change can be defined as a long-term shifts in temperatures and weather patterns. These shifts may be natural, but since the 1800s, human activities have been the main driver of climate change, primarily due to the burning of fossil fuels like coal, oil, and gas, which produces heat-trapping gases. For more information on climate change, please visit the UnitedNations.org website. Natural disasters due to rising climate temperatures also include weather storms, droughts, and wildfires. Organizations are pressed to take a stand to avoid contributing to these phenomenons by setting limits and measuring the impacts an organization has on the environment. Specifically, in the software and IT services industry, the most material areas of this industry are energy and waste. Energy is used to power office buildings and data centers to support this industry. Questions to consider are, where is the energy derived from? Is it from fossil fuel sources like carbon, oil, gas, etc., or alternative renewable energy sources like wind, solar, water, and so on? Each have differing downstream effects. For instance, renewable sources are naturally replenished in a short period of time, such as sunlight and wind, and do not contribute to climate change, a key environmental issue. Let's move to pollution and waste. It is important that a business stewards the resources needed to operate all the way to the end of a resource lifecycle. By diverting waste, companies can avoid increasing the landfills through properly disposing of e-waste, composting, recycling, donating, repurposing, and so on. Lastly, another key area is conserving of natural resources. The stewardship of the scarcity of natural resources like land, water, coal, metals, and so on are vital to the welfare of all stakeholder groups. In conclusion, every company uses energy and resources. Every company affects and is affected by the environment. It is important to take a stand as an organization towards being conscious of one's own impact and mitigating this impact as much as possible.